Getting in front of it was Pattern. Pattern, one of only two single-digit numbers left. Not retired for Montreal. Eight the other. Pattern wears six. Brandon Prust used to wear eight before being dealt. There's a shot. Blocked in front. The score! Riley Sheahan! Backhands home a Brendan Smith shot. And it's 1-0.
This puck was really stopped on the way through by Sheahan himself off his left boot. Now, Nyquist lost the puck there. However, recovers enough to get it back to the point. And Green faked everybody out, and Riley Sheahan gets it under the glove, over the pad, and the ninth shot. They score after the Canadiens had at least four quality scoring chances, and it's 1-0 for the home team.
At 90, is that 91 now, or 90? At least 90.
Not that he looks it. Glendening. Intercepted. Came back to him again. Tipped in front by Athanasiou. It's loose. Glendening scores!
There's a dirty goal. Wow. Lots of dirt on that baby. Kicked and scratched and hacked and whacked all around the net. Intercepted by Helm and brought back to the net. And Athanasiou is going to get an assist on this as he knocked it down. He gets a piece of that so Scrivens can't handle it. And there he gets a piece of it. And then Glendening knocks it in. So good job by Helm. So it'll be Helm, Glendening, and Andreas Athanasiou that'll probably in on the goal to make it 2-0 Detroit.
And more often than not, the Red Wings have been down by two in seven of the last 10 games, by two or more. Here up by two, looking for more. Sheahan right in. Scores! A beauty! And it's 3-0!
Well, the Canadiens got completely discombobulated at their blue line. Look at here. They're both defensemen get to the right side. Sheahan comes charging down the middle, and he's all alone. He gets that puck to settle down, goes to the forehand, and Datsyuk right here made the play to lift the defenseman's stick. McCarron, not defenseman, it's McCarron, the forward. And that allowed Sheahan to pick up the puck and go under the arm and over the body. Wow, 12 seconds apart, back to back. Glendening, his third and fourth game, and Riley Sheahan second tonight. But thank goodness for that trade for me.
We're all thankful for that.
I'm the winner of that deal, believe me, all these years later. What is it, Trevor? 1971.
Yep.
So what is that? 43 years ago?
You're the mathematician, so you told me earlier. Here's Richards with a shot. Scores! On the
there it is.
Anthony
there it Mantha, is.
His first NHL goal!
Bingo.
And wow. His parents, Susie and Daniel. There's his grandfather, Andre Pronovo. Anthony Mantha, first of many to come.
God bless him. Way to go, kid. Wow.
Missing, and it's a power play goal.
Missing teeth. Bleeding in the mouth, and it'll be one to remember. You betcha. Boy, oh boy. That'll bring tears to your eyes if you're a hockey family.
Anthony's got 15 here to watch, including those we've mentioned. And look at the tears in the eyes of Andre Pronovo, his 79-year-old grandfather, former Canadian and Red Wing.
And mine too.
Yeah.
Boy, oh boy.
What a great scene.
That's really cool. Great stuff, man.
And maybe Brendan Smith looking for another fight at the other end of the ice with
Brown.
With Mike Brown.
Yeah, Brown wants to go. He's in.
Meantime, the Red Wings still have it. Sheahan with a shot. His first of the season. Zetterberg.
Look out here.
Up here by Zetterberg. Zetterberg in back of the net. save.
That's when to see who can't move. Are you kidding me? Basically, he just drilled it right into his trapper. It was already there. Oh, boy. Well, it's nice to see Athanasiou getting scoring chances as a young player in the NHL as we go back to Mantha's power play goal. To the front of the net, they want him to go. Shot comes through. One-time rebound up and over top of the right pad. And that 6'5 body at 220 pounds or so, and he hasn't even grown into it yet fully, dancing around the ice at 6'5", and you've been used to seeing a lot of small Red Wing players over the last bunch of years. There's the goal again. And, I mean, it's just nice to see a wide body, 747. Yes, indeed. There you go, Anthony. Nice job, kid.